Today is Sunday, 26th of August 2007, and we visit Bayarat Hanun. Near it, there is the new Netanya Stadium built to replace the Kufza Stadium. The sign forbids entry. It claims it belongs to Mehadrin company, which plants orchards. This looks like an aqueduct. Looking west, this is the coastal road and the rest of Netanya. This is the aqueduct. Looking east. Southeast. It looks like the engine of the well was here. This is a long house on the eastern side of the site. The new stadium.